Hello everybody, it's Jay, and welcome back to Homefront the Revolution. We are back in the game. I have purchased an AR-15 style rifle, and I've given myself a nice muzzle brake and a sight. So, today's episode, we're going to go and try to see if we can figure out what happened to this patrol. And we might take out a couple strongholds along the way. This direction here. Let's go deal with the sniper because I don't need them picking me off and picking off my. I think I took him down. Get up there. There's a motorcycle. Don't know that we can actually. Oh, we can. Probably right here. Aw, yeah. Yep, took the sniper down. Alright. Let's start heading over to this this spot here. Looks like we've got another area here ahead of us. With some bad guys in it. Some of the KPA in it.
Ship inbound. Get going.
All right. I look forward to when I can afford to get the silencer. Definitely below us.
Brady, we got a situation. The orcs have got a duster launch site set up, and they're going to use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Huh? Let's get to that duster site.
Yeah.
can and get out of there before backup arrives.
Scavenge, scavenge, scavenge. Alright, let's go check out what this thing is.
Ned! Anyone! This is Andy! Nork's got us surrounded! We need immediate!
Brady, we tracked Andy's message and you're closest. Marking the transmission source on your phone. Get over there. See if you can help. I'll send support as soon as I can.
Let's see. I don't know where this Andy is. Anything better than a game where you are fighting for the future of your country? Sniper.
차량 검사팀은 최종 점검하여 출구 장교에게 OK 코드를 보고하라.
KPA used that warehouse to operate the nearby train line. If you can gain access, we might be able to repurpose it for the resistance.
Oh, I need to go back downstairs now. Where is this thing? Be over here.
This is a red zone. Civilians are not permitted at any
time. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Supposed to do with this thing? Oh. Okay. Now we come back over here. And we opened up the train yards. Alright. And we're gonna keep heading east.
This will be a great place for us to set up an outpost. Nice work, Brady.
Slowly turning this place back into,
Philly Alpha,
American
Tony,
control.
You there? What's up, Tone? Harv and his crew.
What happened?
They were the pickup team, right? Harv didn't make it.
Mary?
No.
Motherfuckers.
What of Harv's crew? New guy called Brady?
He survived. Helped walk up from what I heard.
Yeah, I remember Harv mentioned his name.
That's what happens when you're not paying attention. Jesus. That scared the hell out of me. Okay. Let's try that again. Just working on what do you think? What are the chances I can make this rough? Need to get up to our buddy over here. Hey, what's up, man? You good?
Saul Walker. We tried. They went.
Ned, thanks for what you did. Christ, I hate losing people. Only silver lining is this lead on Walker. Andy's guys saw where the Norks were taking him, and our spotters just reported some of them aren't dead. Norks captured them and have taken them to Earlston Yellow Zone. We have to try and rescue them to find out where Walker's being held. Okay, I'm heading to Earlston now. Can you come meet me? You strike me as a man who gets results. I'm marking the tunnel location on your map. I'll see you there.
Alright.
Brady, it's Parrish. Ned told me you really helped him out. I'm glad I was right about you. He says you're heading to Earlston, so I gotta warn you, the Norks have ID'd you. Your name's all over the news. Pyongyang Polly's telling everyone you're a murderer. You have to be really careful, okay? Ned can fill you in when you see him.
Alright. So we're gonna spend the rest of this video just cleaning out this area and putting it, making it back to a yellow zone. So there's going to be a lot of firefights. Good stuff like that. Probably. Oh, fuck. Trying to get to this radio up here. Because it's one of the things that does the hearts and minds stuff.
Have you heard of the Geneva Protocol? It was a treaty drawn up way back around 1925, 1930, prohibiting the use of gases in warfare. Yet I've lost countless friends to gas dropped by the KPA firestorms in combat. I guess the rest of the world doesn't know or doesn't care if the KPA is brazenly breaching human rights laws.
You keep preaching, sister.
The Elmtree Customs Office has been used by the KPA in the past and could be a useful location to control. See if you can find a way to get in there.
Tagged on route to the safe house. We were able to evade them, but our boat upturned and the radio supplies we were carrying got scattered. We need immediate assistance to secure the supplies. Please send help. Fuck, can anyone? What channel is this on? If anyone's picking this up, the radio transmitter supplies are scattered along the shoreline. Norks are on their way. Send help. Repeat, send some fucking help.
Give me that bike. Get inside it. Yo, just made it. We had a good look this way. Is what I'm supposed to be doing here. Haha, check. Feel like I'm missing something else in here. And I'm not sure what it is. Something else going on with this. It's higher. It's up on the roof. It's so confused.
This is a red zone.
Alright, well, that thing didn't blow up like I was hoping it would. Where am I here? Recover the washed up packages. Oh. Don't remember if I can swim or not. Oh.
Ship's coming in. You gotta go.
Anyone hear me? We're pinned down by snipers. We need help.
All right, I'm understanding stuff better now. What she said. Alright, so we took back the custom shop, or the customs office, I should say.
Nice work, Brady. We can use the customs office to monitor KPA shipments coming into Philly by sea. I'm sure that information will prove valuable for the resistance.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony. Any news? Just engaged a North patrol. We couldn't get a word out of them about Walker's whereabouts. Had to make a run for it once their backup arrived.
Copy. Stay safe, guys, seriously.
No heroics, huh?
You find anything, you call in backup.
Are you worried about me, Philly Alpha? Worried about the 10 bucks you owe me?
No, reduced by 50%.
Lot about it.
We're fighting for more than this, more than freedom.
All right. Next, we are off to. Oh, we're gonna take out the actual base thing. All right.
so good to finally get control of this area. Lived here when I was a kid.
All right. So we've now taken most of the map. Whoa.
This stronghold will give the resistance an excellent staging ground.
Awesome. So we're going to come up, we're going to go boom, boom. Then we're going to cut down and go bop, bop. Then we're going to go shoot, and then whoo. But that's all going to be in the next video.
For pushing further into the zone.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video, because I did. I appreciate y'all tuning in. And as always, this is Jay saying,
come in, Philly Alpha.
Be good to yourself. Be good to others.
A truck was seen entering Lombard.
And bring happiness into the world. And until the next video,
could be it was Walker.
Take care.
We'll look into it.
All right, I'll tell Parrish. Keep me posted.